When you're staging, like while directing, when you're staging the actors and the camera, we often keep in mind the power dynamics of a scene, right? For example, like if there is one character leading the scene, he'll be placed in probably like a better or a higher or a more powerful stage than the other actor.
Yeah.
So while we've decided all of that, do we communicate that to the actors? Do we communicate the power dynamics to the actors? So if no, why? And if yes, does it not interfere with their performance or the way like they act out the scene?
Yeah, I personally feel, actors have so much going in their minds that you don't need to show them ki acha main apna bhi I'll show you now what I have thought of. I really want actors to just stay in an emotional place in their head. I don't want to burden them with now how I'm going to move my camera or look how I'm going to light this scene, because they are in the headspace. You don't want to really screw with them, and also I choose to speak to different collaborators in different ways. I don't want to start talking about like emotions and backstory with my cameraman, and I don't want to start talking about my camera to my actors. Or unless it's very crucial for me, unless I want an actor to move at a certain point because I want a certain look, I don't want to burden them. And I think smart actors have already done their work. They've already understood the dynamics of the scene. And I think that's one of the things I really learned on my second film, and I made those mistakes on the first film, is what not to communicate. I feel directors, especially on your first film, you're feeling so insecure that you want to show everyone that I'm the director. मैं मेरे को सब पता है, मैंने सब करके आया हूँ, मेरे को पता है कैमरा कहाँ जाएगा, मेरे को लाइटिंग भी पता है, मेरे को एडिट भी पता है. Then I shut up in my second film. In my second film, the directing was about what not to say. It wasn't about what to say. I realized that you choose your people carefully, you choose people who understand how you want to tell the story, and then you speak less. And I now I'm a big believer and a big promoter of what not to direct.
To watch the conversations on Dial M for Films, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Jio Mami Mumbai Film Festival.